The confrontation between the BJP and the Congress was witnessed in the virtual washout of the monsoon session of Parliament will now play out across the country. Addressing a meeting of the NDA MPs, the Prime Minister has asked them to fan across the country to expose the Congress, equating the disruption with emergency when the Congress wanted power to concentrated in one family.
संबोधन में उन्होंने इमरजेंसी की याद की. आज वैसा ही व्यवहार कांग्रेस पार्टी ने इस सदन में पिछले 15 दिन में प्रदर्शित किया है. ये उसी का प्रतिबिंब है, उसी भावना का प्रतिबिंब है, उसी आचरण का प्रतिबिंब है.
Shortly after the session was adjourned, Sinodai, senior ministers and MPs of the NDA, including LK Advani, Arun Jaitley, Sushma Swaraj, Rajnath Singh and Ram Vilas Paswan, marched from the Vijay Chowk to the Gandhi statue inside the parliament premises, shouting slogans and carrying placards against the Congress.
Vishesh dhyan rahega, 44 Congress constituencies aur 9 jahan se left ke log jeete hain. बाकी लोग कोई डिसरप्शन के नायक नहीं थे, वो तो चाहते थे कि सदन चले.
The NDA parliamentary party also passed a resolution against the forcible disruption of the monsoon session by the Congress and called upon the people to see through undemocratic behavior of the Congress.
लोकतंत्र को बचाने के लिए परमात्मा सभी को सद्बुद्धि दे.
इस हद तक दोनों पार्लियामेंट को रोका गया कि देश भी दुखी है, देश की जनता दुखी है. ये निर्णय देश को लेना है कि किसके हितों की रक्षा करनी है. एक ऐसे परिवार की जो 55 साल राज करता रहा इस देश पर, लेकिन देश को उसने गरीबी से नहीं उबारा.
The opposition led by the Congress has been protesting since the beginning of the monsoon session, leading to frequent disruptions and a virtual washout of the session. Protesting both outside and within the house by shouting slogans, wearing black bands and carrying placards, it had led to the speaker suspending 25 Congress MPs for 5 days.
वेल में नहीं आना और प्लेकार्ड नहीं दिखाना. जो रूल के इसमें, मैं कोई नया रूल स्थापित नहीं कर रही हूँ. कम से कम ये दो चीज़ें बंद हो, ये मेरा थोड़ा एम कहूँ, कुछ कहूँ, एंड उसके लिए मैं प्रयास करती रहूँगी.
Rejecting the government's defense over the Lalit Modi issue, the Congress says its stand on the issue is justified.
हमारी अपेक्षा थी कि सरकार अपनी जिम्मेदारी निभाएंगे और ठीक ढंग से ये सदन चलेगा.
Regional parties meanwhile blame both the government and the Congress for the impasse, saying because of the logjam their voice could not be heard in parliament. Though the speaker on her part tried her best to ensure smooth conduct of business in the house, but with the Congress in no mood to relent, the session was a virtual washout. With parliament team, DD News.